Hello everyone. So the answer to this question is that both the cellulose